ist vor. Ja, Felix. Fear of the Rastis. Tyrex, tell me. I wish to know how I will feel when I kill you. Like Chris, I will pay any price to be there when you die.
One name left. Aldrin Sov.
It's time to end this. For Cade. Guardian, no one has stood where you are since the Queen closed these doors. Keep moving. I'll get to you as fast as I can. Yours are the first outsider eyes to ever see this place.
Open the door, brother. Open the door.
I can't. No.
The line between dimensional planes is thin here.
Free me, oh brother mine.
No, 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 no! Something's wrong.
Down.
Oh. You've no idea how fortunate you are to be my chosen. You hold the flesh of a god in your hands. You are mere steps away from our salvation. Only light and dark together can unlock my way back into your world. That's it. Keep going. Free me!
Mara.
Aldrin.
Congratulations. You have my undivided attention. Now, where's my sister?
She's not here, Aldrin. And if she was, this would be a whole lot easier.
So, this is to be a reckoning.
Wait, not like this. Look at him. He's finished. Even with everything he's done, we can't just...
You have no idea what he's done! If Cade was here, I know what he would do, Guardian. Do you?
Yes. What would the notorious Cade Six do? You have his gun. Seems you get the last word. Everything I did for her. Funny. The line between light and dark is so very thin. Do you know which side you're on?